that suspicion?
Just from when I came back from the job and my 6-year-old told me that another man has been in the house and he'd been there for...
Was this that time that you admit that cheating on him?
It is.
Okay.
And she'll go off to the excuse that she was intoxicated. You had the man living in my bed for weeks. There's no intoxication under
living
in my bed.
Was he there for weeks?
He was there for 2 weeks.
You kidding me?